Some people had asked me what resources I used for this video series, so I thought I would put a bunch of links in the description to online sources and some books that I have read. So there you go. See you guys and gals later.